There's the first woolly bear caterpillar we've seen this year. Here it is, early October, and some people say you can tell what the winter's going to be like, judging by the color bands